Hey folks, there's the Whopper Plopper in action. With a bass right behind it that we missed.